traffic.
Thank you.
Fleet 6, go ahead, is requesting any additional units on scene.
6, no, there's enough here for now.
43 South 5 West Seattle PD diverting to 46, 1932. Go ahead, we're requesting Tom 896 contact for traffic diversion.
Sergeant wants to try to get that going.
See if I can get that guy to do it.
Yeah. so it's going to be a while.
They fired you up because they were listening.
There you go. There's the sergeant word.
There you go.
He's calling our box. All our box. There you go. Ship canal is blocked off, so take the Roosevelt Bridge. Okay.
Okay. It's
why don't you give him like 5 minutes?
Try to consolidate a little bit so you can handle this. It's just your car.
I'm gonna head up. What is DOT here? It's probably gonna shut it down a little more.
Yeah.
Surely. And I'm gonna head up and divert these guys up 65th or whatever they can, just get them out of there from the scene.
Okay. Great.
So it should be good. Here, if I take my patrol car and try to punch out
yeah.
those guys.
Oh,
okay,
yeah.
Sweet.
registry.
The majority of the traffic in the backup has been diverted to 45th and 50th. I'm going to head further south and get the rest turned around.
43, negative 35.
Thank you. people that can make this turn, you know, the big trucks and stuff, come and take them, flip them around.
That's what they've been doing.
Okay, okay. Somebody just guide them up and...
Turn around. Is your guy okay?
No, just the suspect. Trooper's all okay, that we heard. So, just two shots to the suspect in and out of consciousness when he's transported.
Did he spray paint or what was
it? The car was on fire. He was coming from the car.
Oh, car fire.
Right, with an aerosol can, being uncooperative, and then shots fired. That's all I heard over the radio.
What's that?
There's a couple that were on scene, so it still makes through.
I know, my best friend's Doran. But I know he's not on.
Yeah, he's out in Mexico.
He's just getting back tonight.
Oh, fun. You serve with him or?
What's that? No, just neighbors. Grew up together.
Okay.
Right, I'm glad he's here. Everybody's all right.
Yeah. So I'm gonna get down here and just make sure everybody
cool.
Knows what to do.
Sounds good.
What's that, sir? It is, sir. Yes, sir. Shut down for a while. Hopefully go from there.
Okay.
Thanks.
cars out, and then we'll start minimizing the button.
Okay, is this a safe place to be, or do you want me to pull over behind there to get
for now,
out?
Yeah, I mean, I guess the safest thing, just, you know, kind of keep left and maintain as small a footprint as you can. Yeah, we're going to try to get you guys turned around here, so hop in, get ready to go. Try to get you guys turned around here at 45th.
Oh, 45th?
Yeah. Are you in the...
153?
What's that?
153?
Right here, yeah. A long time, so flip around, veer left towards the wall, I head wrong way, 50th ramp, and then flip around.
I got to go to Olympia.
Okay, like I said, you got Roosevelt Bridge that bypasses, or Aurora, right as you get up to the split.
You're going
to
open up the southbound?
What's that?
Open up the...
The express lanes, yeah, they're being flipped around now. So just be careful, turn around. What's that?
I can hit the express
lane there. If you need to, but for right now to clear out, we just need you up to 50th ramp. Yeah. Yeah, there's been a couple that have made it here in hard left and coming around here.
And then we go, and then we up.
Wrong way up this ramp,
uh-huh.
And you get a bridge further south, around Roosevelt, overtake Aurora, and that goes south. Highway 99, so it's two doo-doo knots, shut down for quite some time.
Okay, so from this?
If they're letting you, yeah.
Oh, okay, but there will be due to a sign there, right?
What's that?
There will be some sign of
there'll be officers somewhere, like, both ways. Aurora.
Both sides, like,
yeah. Oh.
Yeah, they're making it up here. Just kind of wait your turn, follow mine. Stay left. You can flip up here. Roosevelt Bridge to the east, Aurora to the west, both bypass. So. Get ready. Take off. You guys can get ready.
We got the actual, we are auto. Auto. Done.
What? What's that?
We have a hockey tunnel in here, but we're heavy load on 3XO.
If we shut it down for a while, can you shimmy it out, you think? Stay wide and do a couple turns?
It's pretty hard because we have 3XO and a heavy load,
mm-hmm.
and if we're going to turn, we're going to damage our tires.
Okay.
Pretty hard.
Yeah, I mean,
we can back up.
What's that?
Next
back
section, we're going to back on one wheel on the next section. We're going to go back and go further.
Yeah, I mean, you can go back that way and you know, take the ramp there.
Yeah, we're going to go all the way back.
Yeah, it's shut down there, you know, just be mindful. You can back a way up and hop the median if you need to.
Okay.
To 45th or 50th. Which truck is yours? The blue one here?
The red one. And these two guys down there.
Okay. I'll give you guys some lights and escort.
We go all the way down back, or what do you mean?
Well, yeah, if we go all the way back, because you can't turn around.
Yeah, we're going to.
So you're going to reverse as much as you can. Can you hop the small median? It's a curb, you know, about curb height. Can the truck hop over that? No?
Okay. So maybe that's the tank.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we'll have to reverse you.
I have to back all the way.
And you want about 65th.
Yeah.
Right. So
how far are the exits? 1 mile?
Half mile?
Yeah.
Half mile?
That's fine. Yeah. So traffic shut down there. Once you guys are ready to rock, we'll get a lot of these guys out of here. And then I'll...
Sorry, do you want to open them?
What's that?
Hours.
Hours. The turnaround up 50th. If we were to give you some room here to go up wrong way there.
Up that one right there.
This one here, if you could. We could have you go up. A lot of instructors have been doing this one. Kind of take you through. If you're more comfortable with that one up there.
Yeah, because I don't know if I could make the turn right here.
Okay.
You know?
Okay.
So, yeah, this thing doesn't like to turn that sharply if I tried to turn it all the way around.
Okay. I'll check your spacing back here to see if you can kind of snake through. We've got a couple of oversized semis. We're going to try to back up.
Okay.
Get
home. Let me get out and take a look over here. I might go.
How's the,
good day, sir?
Not too bad. How's the turning radius on that thing?
I can get that around, no problem.
Okay, do you think you can make it, to back up, that, the 45th off-ramp, right here?
Back up it?
Well,
I mean, I can go forward up it.
Yeah, if you could back up and then flip around. Can you make
it
up
back up ramp? And flip around and go up 45th, what, just go across that way and then
yeah, either Roosevelt
out.
Or, yeah, so do that,
there ain't nothing happening that way.
Oh, yeah, it's shut down. It's locked
down for a long time.
Oh, yeah. So if you can, back up.
Okay, cool. I'm better off than the people way back there, and the trap's stuck.
Yeah, you're up a little bit. So just proceed with caution.
I'll go ahead and pull forward and pull the UE up there and go up this one.
Yeah, because you got a double, right?
Yeah, I could turn around here, too, and go up that one.
Can you make this road here?
I'm sure I could.
Yeah, if you're in the back here, go and get that started.
Yeah.
Once the UPS guy clears out, just try to make that. We'll try to just piece everybody out from the back.
Okay.
You're going to come back here.
Yeah, they're coming up right now. They have a
driving up.
A high lumber load. They're backing up. They're gonna.
They're backing up.
Yeah, as a triple, back all the way up, and then merge back onto the express.
Okay. All right.
Hi.
I went down there.
Okay. Well, they should be right there pulling up.
Truck driver.
yeah, just gonna have the HOV just come up for that.
Yeah, Ravenna to Southbound Express.
Yeah, yeah. We'll leave all that pressure.
We're gonna put that sign in the middle of the ramp and cone it off.
I'm gonna let lane one up there know when it's got merged, it's just kind of flashing.
What's that?
I'm gonna just stand up here on the median and let lane one know.
Okay.
Thank you. got a couple more semis back there that can't turn around.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah. Do you think it'd be wise to just let these guys roam freely, or try to get those guys up there backed up and hold them intermittently?
To get them out of there, because they're going to be there.
Yeah, so all cylinders do the same thing. Right now, we could have these guys going, and then just hold them when everybody's ready to shoot.
They can't turn around at all down there?
Right, same thing with these guys, you know, just go back. So I'll let them know to kind of stage up here.
Okay.
Yeah, right now, we can get...
Who's down there, SPD?
SPD, yeah.
Okay. He was expecting cars.
Yeah.
He never got them.
You're going to go down there?
Right now, stage up in a single file line.
far left. We'll get everybody going over there. Right. I said it's clear and shut down over there. It's got the whole freeway to back up. And then you just got to kind of maneuver through 65th, and then you can just slingshot right onto the express lane southbound. Okay, like I said, there's a set of DOT units up there that can help direct when you get close. But right now we're going to go, you know, one by one, just back up there. Like I said, you have the whole freeway shut down. Just proceed with caution. Right. So, is that something you guys need to do, or? Okay. 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 Like I said, because you guys are looking, you know, 6-7 hours here, and so. Okay. So. You guys, and I don't want to pressure you if you don't feel comfortable for it, but. Right, like I said, it's just, back there, there's not much turning. The express lane, that left lane, splits off with the main line. So it's literally, you're going to back up and then go back straight. About a mile or so back in the left lane. Okay, and I'll let these guys know, you know, the other truck drivers, you can ponder it over for a little bit. Okay.
Driver, this is
yes, sir.
Okay.
Yep. So follow these buses here, maintain the left lane.
reverse all the way down to about 65th.
Okay.
We're going to stage up there. Right there, you guys are going to back down the 65th ramp when instructed by DOT, and there's a merge to Southbound Express.
Oh, okay.
Right there, without turning around. You're going to kind of load in and kind of go back up to the left.
Oh, okay. We can still get across the bridge and go that way?
Yeah, yeah, because the express lines are going to meet us right
now.
So.
Excellent.
Yep.
Just
overwind,
not over high.
What's that?
Just overwind, not over
yeah,
high.
Yeah, no, it's fine, it's fine.
Okay, cool.
1-3-4, sir.
1-3-4.
I'll be present.
1-3-4, clear to you, 2031.
Okay, sir, so for right now, we're going to follow these rigs here, staying in the left lane, back up all the way down to 65th.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be staged there. They're going to hold traffic, and you can merge to the southbound express that runs underneath the freeway here. You're going to just merge right back in and slingshot back to the express lane southbound without having to turn around. So we're going to stage up, just kind of get in line, single file, far left lane. Other guys up there will direct you kind of what to do from there, okay? So we'll jump back. Right now, we got all the oversized trucks staying in the left lane, backing up all the way down to 65th, where DOT is going to shut it down and have everybody merge on from 65th,
okay.
Southbound Express.
Okay.
So for right now, just hop left lane, single file, and make your way back there, okay?
Can we just turn back?
Yeah, yeah. What's up there?
Where's the ramp?
Where's that from?
Of the road.
Oh, nice. Let me just toss it over in the corner there. Careful of the cap. That's all right. It get picked up. Sweeper trucks come up. So for right now, we're going to have you stay in the left lane. Back up.
That ain't going to happen.
What's that?
That ain't going to happen.
You can't back up? Or
no.
At all?
Uh-oh.
Even with the four lanes? If you get all four lanes? It kind of get all squishy?
Not going to happen.
Like I said, not pressure.
If I had about 10 more feet, I'd try turning it, but that ain't going to happen either, not this way.
Okay. Okay, yeah, so you're good. You're good here. It's going to be a long shutdown. I'm sure they told you that, but we're trying to get everybody.
Okay, yeah,
we're trying to get everybody out of here that can't be, so.
Not yet.
diverting all these guys up here. Assume everything's handled by what it needs to be. So.
Looks like, I mean, so far, I mean, it,
yeah, I'll probably just take off.
They're wandering around, yeah.
Yeah.
They're wandering.
So. Right, right.
What do we got?
Okay. No, here, is any condition of the suspect at all? Related to, or?
I heard he's dead.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, but he's come on to shift, and I'm like, it looks like that. There's a shooting. WSP got a shooting. I'm like, no way. WSP, dude? Oh, that's
in
great.
The worst spot.
I mean, it's in the middle of my mind.
Yeah.
On the left, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, at first he was coming out saying that there was two people involved, that you guys arrived on scene and somebody, some guy, shot another guy, and you guys saw it, and so you guys tried to, so that's not the case, that's not apparently what happened.
Okay.
So
okay.
Or the night shift guys have no idea.
Oh,
yeah, shooting, and we're just out here doing relief, so it's kind of a
shock. Okay, okay.
So, that's all we know.
Good.
Let me know about it, right? Last statement?
There you go. Cool. Well, I guess I don't know, I don't want to follow up anything, so. That's that car right there?
Yeah.
Yep.
So he pulled it up, got the wheel on it. It's on fire. Washed out, closed it up. Got it on the next one. Next one. Circle in the middle of what's scary. Next one. That one. Now, in front of Taser. Doesn't work. Sometimes he just came out with a knife, shoot him, drops him, gets back up, comes out with a knife again.
So it never was a.
Apparently not. Yeah, you're holding it quite fast.
Viral. Maybe.
All right, thanks, sir. Appreciate it.
Ground. Just wondering what's going on. Anybody need anything? Everybody's doing all right? Okay. Yeah, I'll just cover zone north.
it's just me and you from the zone right now. Yeah, that's what we did last time. All right, dude. I guess everything's pretty hush-hush, but do you get any, you hear anything besides what came up on radio?
Good here, or?
I think so. We're just winding down, I think.
Yeah, everything's pretty much backed up and out of here, so. Right on.
Where are these guys backing up to?
The 65th, they're staging there. Really going to jump on
okay.
The express planes. They're kind of slingshotting them over there.
Oh.
So. Yeah, but apparently the tanker guy says he can't back up at all.
He can't back up?
At all. Didn't even try, but. He'll be here for a while.
Well, hopefully he's got a sweeper in there.
Yeah.
Unknown, but considered to be life-threatening injuries. Seattle police now leading the investigation, and also they're being assisted by the arson bomb squad. So that's the story. That's the latest, and we're just now hearing from Seattle PD that it may be midnight or later, but at least midnight before the southbound lanes of the main line reopen. The express lanes are open in the southbound direction now. They reversed them a little bit earlier, so that's definitely going to help. And we're left with some stop traffic at North 85th to Lake City Way. That's just taking a long time to clear out because of side streets that are just packed. So there you go. That is the latest. Also, northbound 5 at the Ship Canal Bridge, a collision blocking the left lane. That keeps you stop and go from the convention center on up to the scene. Como traffic every 10 minutes on the 4. Is your next update at 8:54. I'm Greg Adams from the Como AAA Traffic Center.
Hi, everybody. We have rain in the forecast.
Everything good up here?
Yeah.
Anything?
Are they still bringing semis back?
No, there's everybody's cleared out. There's, I think there might be a bus or two still trying to back up.
Okay.
But there's one triple tanker that can't move. So
okay.
Other than that, we're pretty smooth here, though.
Yeah, they just got on scene, and we haven't had any problems,
okay.
So Is the SPD still 85th to southbound? I was going to send one of them out there.
I think they are, and I think they're looking to be relieved.
Yeah, I'm trying to get one of these guys to go up there. So.
Yeah, we'll get somebody.
They just got here. So.
Okay. We still got people on the way, so we should be able to reroute.
Clear scene 2047.